Nevertheless, we have, of course, the Kramer car, Sura Winkelhock, going very fast. I don't think they were trying all this today that I was trying, so they might be very strong contenders to us tomorrow.
Manfred Winkelhock steps into the cockpit for what would be his last time. A few laps later, in turn number two, Winkelhock crashed. The rescue took 40 minutes, 21 laps, and Derek Bell, Stuck's teammate, later insisted the race should have been stopped.
Procedures were at the scene within 30 seconds. And leg injuries.